Big Show and X-Pac come back with anything but a victory. They're going to get the hell kicked out of them. Well, I got it.
Well, they better show ruthless aggression, Big Show. Show it right now. Ruthless aggression.
This crowd chanting X-Pac sucks, and that's not going to make X-Pac very happy. Look at this right here.
That's ruthless aggression. I like it.
Big Show is 7 feet two.
JR, you know
over
what?
500 pounds.
What? You better start showing some
God, or
you better start showing some
decaf.
You better start showing some ruthless aggression tonight. You heard Vince? Try your best, JR, to become a star. That's what Vince wants.
Big Show, after the power elbow tie, using that weight, that mass to force Booker T back in the corner. Booker T's not a small man, but he looks small compared to the Big Show.
How's that feel? Right. Feel that all the way through to his backbone.
Goldust talking maybe a little strategy there.
Oh, now look at this.
I don't think we're talking dinner plans.
It's too late to start working out now, Booker. You ain't ready for this match.
Booker T fired up.
Oh, hey, wait a minute.
Booker T showing some
ruthless aggression.
Some nice offense on the Big Show, but it shut down that quickly and that efficiently by this huge monster. There you see Kevin Nash, Shawn Michaels.
Looks like it's going to take a lot to impress those guys tonight.
Well, Mr. McMahon gave everybody a wake-up call. Quite frankly, there's some people here in this country who probably need to be gone.
I don't think anything short of a decisive victory by X-Pac can show up.
Big Show.
Big Show. It's going to please Kevin Nash.
Nice knockdown by Booker T, taking down X-Pac. Chris Putkins, and X-Pac gets in there. And Booker T. Scoring that heel kick, knocking down X-Pac.
Did you see Big Show? I mean, he was not Big Show. I mean, Kevin Nash was left. He was screaming right in the face of X-Pac and Big Show. Look at him.
Very irate, very, very emotional.
He snatched X-Pac around.
And there's the tag. Goldust getting a tag from Booker T. Nice shot by Goldust from the Intercontinental Champion.
You gotta admit that. Since he's come back, Kevin Nash has made a huge difference in the NWO.
You're right about that. But quite frankly, so is Shawn Michaels.
Wait a minute, you can't do this!
That's a promo buster.
First this freaking impersonates the Crocodile Hunter. And now he's impersonating that puck.
I think he kind of enjoyed that a little bit too much, maybe.
I'm not real sure.
And inverted atomic drop on the clothesline, taking down X-Pac. Goldust. Looking very crisp, very effective here.
Full of ruthless aggression.
I like this tag team of Goldust and Booker T.
They're almost like a married couple, right?
Well, that's what I think of exaggeration, and Goldust using his better half there, so to speak, taking down X-Pac. Man, still to come, that big matchup for the Intercontinental title. Brock Lesnar, King of the Ring, went, oh man, challenging RVD. Can you imagine, King, what a difference maker this Big Show is?
Yeah,
we've seen them all over the years.
Now he's got Goldust doing his impersonation of a rug. He's on the floor, isn't he?
Indeed he is, and X-Pac gets the tag to the Big Show. And the NWO got to win. These two members got to win, or they could be like Raven and out of here.
Huh?
Raven losing earlier tonight.
Well, I know that. I was here. I saw that. You mean you think that Kevin Nash would go that far? He would get rid of him.
Words in Kevin Nash's mouth, but he damn sure seemed motivated to me that if these two guys, X-Pac and Big Show, did not win, there's going to be some serious hell to pay that could possibly result in their termination. Who knows?
Sucker right there might know.
Big Show, that size 22 or 23 boot, I know it's a 4 or 5E in width, it's huge. 7'2", 500 plus. Dreaming of cheeseburgers, yeah. Another tag made. Tremendous athlete, to say the least. Anytime you get a guy this big that has the athletic ability to move around like the Big Show, he's a difference maker. There's no doubt about it.
Well, talk a little bit about X-Pac. He's shining. He's showing up with aggression.
Making the cover, Booker T. Booker T. He ended up in a count there. I mean, I got a three count on that one.
There you go.
X-Pac in the neck fights. X-Pac been competing since he was 16 years of age for a living. Still in his late 20s, he's a real veteran. Hasn't even reached his 30th birthday.
Look at that, Big Show, and he beat the jaw right off of Goldust's face. Now, what are you begging for help?
And Goldust, former Intercontinental champion, second generation star. out of the loins, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. He knows what it's all about. And Goldust fighting back up here now. Goldust trying to counter it. Dust. Step behind. Backslide. Here we go. The backslide. And oh, near fall. And I got to think that Michaels and Nash took a deep breath on that. The heel kick. Then goes Goldust. And Goldust refusing to stay down.
They're looking pretty cool, calm, and collected. They're all right.
Yeah, they got, maybe they on the outside.
They got faith in the Big Show and X-Pac.
Maybe on the outside they're cool and calm. I saw that. We saw a hint of Nash's temper a few moments ago.
Maybe that was just a motivational speech. Like Mr. McMahon, there's no better motivational speaker than Mr. McMahon. Was he great tonight? I mean, he can tell you to go to hell and make you look forward to the trip. He's a great speaker.
Ooh. Hard shots of those educated feet of X-Pac right to the ribs of Goldust. And Goldust now has been isolated. And look at this phenomenon. I tell you what, folks, unless you see Big Show in person, you just cannot believe how big he is.
Right, look how small Goldust looks compared to
and
Big
he's
Show.
He's right back up. This is not a your Clydesdale and all that plodding around. This guy's an athlete.
He just sat right on Goldust's head.
Come get you, sir.
There's not a human being alive that can withstand that kind of punishment.
I think Goldust won't call him a showpotamus again.
Big Show has been the world's champion. Again, using that power, that's got to be it there. And Booker T with a shot right to the sternum of the Big Show that certainly stopped a sure three count.
I think he said, take that, sucker.
Showing his courage and trying to fight back, but it may be too little too late. Oh, Goldust, as he has shot this on so many occasions, be able to rebound. This double team, and look at the clothesline.
And listen to it.
That's great teamwork, great continuity by the NWO.
They're hitting on all cylinders right now. The NWO showing every bit of ruthless aggression that they can muster. This is great.
What a shot.
They'll give him one.
What a shot by X-Pac. Kevin Nash has emotional words. That's been very fruitful for his teammates.
Here comes
in the ring. X-Pac looking for the Bronco Buster. But Goldust was barely able to move out of the way.
No.
X-Pac maybe and Goldust both be well served to make a tag. If that's in their plans, X-Pac.
Get there, X-Pac. Get there. Take that big hit.
Makes a tag. X-Pac tagging in the Big Show.
Uh-oh.
And Goldust tagging in Booker T. Booker T hammering away. That's not a good thing there. And again, one big shot turns the whole complexion of the match around. The momentum completely changes.
Wait a minute.
Booker T getting.
Is he thinking of what I think he's thinking?
He's got the trailing ropes there. And it just took down the 500 pounder. An impressive move.
Took him down.
Impressive move by Booker T.
Took him down, and now he's begging him to get up.
Big scissors kick. Booker T with great force taking down the 500-pound man.
He sees it. He feels it, JR. And we're going to see it. Here it is. It's the spinneroonie. Oh, no. Look out, Big Show.
Booker T with a spinneroonie. But can he put the Big Show away? And it's a spine on the pine by Booker T. Makes the tag to Goldust. Goldust now. And Booker T.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh,
I got him.
Suplex the Big Show.
The whole ring shook.
But Goldust and Booker T got it done. And Booker T eliminating X-Pac and himself here. The little man or Goldust in the Big Show.
Now wait a minute. Don't try it. Not the Big Show, the Big Golden Globes.
This will bring it to your milk, I'll tell you. Goldust, get this crowd behind him, and they are. Goldust and Booker T have turned the tide here.
They want to see it.
Oh, what a size of that massive hand.
No Golden Globe Award for you.
Oh, Goldust at 6 feet six. Oh. Being treated like a child. The choke slam. And Booker T, X-Pac, NWO, win it.
Here are your winners, X-Pac and the Big Show.
That's the way it's done.
Well, Kevin Nash and Shawn Michaels with a somewhat of an improving look. And you got to be impressed with the performance of the NWO, and certainly not discounting the Booker T and Goldust.
Look at the smiles on the faces now. They're proud of their buddies. Proud of the NWO.